Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. We are going to be continuing this at the right spot, I think. I saved you guys the time of me fast traveling, and that's not what I wanted to happen. I wanted to drop when we were about right here. The game wanted no part of that.
Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
I hate when teachers say that. If you want to impress me, you should do this, but, you know, that's not the assignment. Like, make up your damn mind. Either you want us to impress you, or you just want us to do the assignment. Take your damn choice. I need to back off so I don't blow myself up. I had a ton of teachers like that. Oh, well, the assignment is 4 pages of homework, but if you want to impress me, make it 6. Oh, wait. Is that the bolt-action rifle? I'm not going to go back to the camp to get that. But that is the most annoying thing that I found in school. When teachers are like, oh, I'm only asking you to do this, but I want you to do this. I'm like, make your damn mind up. What is up here? I'm like, I always had the philosophy, well, I'm not trying to impress you, so I guess you're getting the 4 pages. Okay, I need to come back down here and get this, but then we're gonna go from up there.
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not, why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly, why I could never make her happy. But it didn't matter what I said. As my mouth spoke, my arms reached out to enfold her, and we embraced. It has been so long, and I am still human.
But back to my teacher rant. Actually, no, I'll stop with the rant about teachers. Alright, let's keep going game-wise. Wanted to get this map. That's all that gives you, is it shows you where some new documents and stuff are that I don't even look at. Alright, here we go. Now, you may be thinking that this is the point where you want to get the underwater kills, stealth kills, but it really isn't. There's a later point in the game that's much easier, so we're not even going to mess with it. Oh, I'm so MLG! Oh, I am so good! My shot is on fire! Usually I would have botched 3 of those kills. Because let's be honest, I'm not very good at this game. Anything in here? There's 1 bottle, some shotgun crap. Let's grab that.
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I wanna be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
Well, very opinionated Trinity soldier. Okay, now, I gotta remember what to do. Actually, we just go up here. All of that is just nonsense. I think it's just a strategy on how to get around if you want to. But I dispatched those guys.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back at base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear. Copy that.
Are you two really gonna travel together? That's cute. Not what I meant to do!
We're under attack.
Well, that's bad.
Keep her.
Okay. We're good, they just suspect I'm here. These two idiots don't actually know one. Oh, God.
What?
Where's the other guy? Where did he... Come here. What is this guy doing? Alright, buddy. What the? Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm going this way. That... I think I hit the stupid piece of... Oh god. Oh god. Man down. Alright, let me loot your body. Okay, or not. Oh, you guys have some coins. Why is your head glowing? Doesn't look like anything. Let's go over here. Pop the salvage. Oh, goody! I opened up a container that I can't even take one thing out of. Good. Is there anything up here? Aha, yes there is.
You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Oh, so you can suck at that homework assignment and still pass. Good stuff, that's my type of homework assignment. I joke around about school a lot, like I don't care, because I really still don't care as a junior in college, but it's not like I get D's or even C's at college. But I do joke around about school. Alright, this is gonna be some slight work.
So what did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance. Like what? There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Bring him into the bush. There we go. These two dickheads over here. The guy facing me is gonna, even though he's drinking, he's gonna be an issue. I might want to take this, but no, I've joked about school since I was like six. It feels like I joke about school all the time.
What?
Come here. Don't set anything off.
They started operations up at the cathedral.
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Oh, I got him! I got him before he could open his big mouth. You didn't hear anything. No, but some days I wish I would have taken school more seriously than I did. But then sometimes I feel like I had the appropriate for any child. Like, nothing annoys me more than those kids that are douchebags about school. I remember there was a kid, I think he ended with like the third GPA, and he like sat and lectured me in a class for like 40 minutes about how I should take school more seriously and that I could grow up in, or not grow up, but I could have grades like him. I was like, okay, dude. Oh, this stupid thing with these, throwing these.
This fucking illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost in memories. Lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift. How I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I rip myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
Okay, I think we've talked about enough about me in school. It doesn't really matter my opinion in school, because soon I'm going to graduate college, and then school doesn't matter anymore. I'm going to graduate, or I guess I'll get my bachelor's at 21 and a half. Or no. Yeah, to 21 and a half I'll get my bachelor's, and then it's on to get, it's not even really, oh, what am I doing? It's not even like a master's, it's like a certifications. I gotta get certifications, I guess, and then it's like a partial master, it's a partial of my security, cybersecurity, cybersecurity master, but I won't have that at the end of this, but the more important thing is that I get my certifications for all that garbage, but that's enough about school. No, you're here to watch video games, not talk about school. So I'm done bitching about school. We're moving on. I need an animal still, so I can blow it up with an arrow. Let me make sure I have it. No, I have a poison selected. Give me the explosives. Alright. Ooh, yes. Bolt action rifle available. So we can go for the headshots with the bolt action rifle. Give me this bad boy. Oh, yeah. Give me more damage. Reload speed. Let's go. Okay, we got 2 skill points. Oh, we can max this out. Let's go ahead and do it. Achievement unlocked. Self-improvement junkie. Can I upgrade my bow? No. I can upgrade my shotgun. Alright, it's bolt action rifle time. So we're going to be getting into some combat. Did my game just freeze? Nope. Okay. Yep. I've had enough of your crap! F off! Oh my gosh! F you! Oh, that didn't kill it! I gotta craft arrows on the fly! Craft arrows on the fly! Come here, you little SOB! Yeah, F you! That was necessary with that stupid Lynx. Why do I feel like there's more? I feel like there's like two Lynx here. Where's the other one? The other one can eat my shotgun if there is a second one. Why do I feel like there were two? No. Bundle of sticks. I wouldn't let me craft regular arrows. Oh, because I have the shotgun equipped. Okay, we got some salvage. Where is this taking me? Hold on.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them? But Constantine's not taking chances.
A thin, fluted flint arrowhead snapped in two. The base is familiar.
I love those old Indian. I don't like collect them or anything like some people, but I always thought they were cool. And my parents, at our old house, they were like the first one that built on that lot. So, like ever, they were the first people to build on that. And it wasn't like smoothed out or anything. It still had a crap ton of trees and all that different stuff. It was by a lake. Oh, crap! I forgot you were up here. I forgot that guy was there. But, so sometimes you'd be able to find cool stuff on the lot. And they found a lot of, arrowheads when they were building the property, so they have some, just around. Hold on, we'll do this and I'll continue my story.
For a month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
All right, but back to my story. But they had some cool arrowheads and stuff like that, and I used to like looking at them when I was younger. That's about the end of the story. I was getting started like I was going to have this long story about arrowheads, but no, that's about it. I don't even know where they are anymore. I kind of wish I knew. Okay, you can't run up this wall. She's not gonna let you.
So this is really it, huh? If they do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so.
Okay.
That guy's just like, okay, I guess you're done talking to me. Because that's why we went silent. Okay. Where is this guy? What the heck? Where did he go? What? The guy up here he's just out. He's just gone. What the heck is that? What kind of crap was that? Yeah, where do I go from here? I think I missed one of those stupid things while I was talking about a bunch of nonsense. I don't know where to go. Am I doing something wrong? Wait, it wants- oh. Oh, that- I just went the wrong way. Okay. Oh my gosh, grab it. Oh my gosh, what is going on? What is going on with my controller? No, what is the heck? Dude, an investment I need to make here when I get my tax return next week. I need to buy a new Xbox 360 controller. I've got like 12 of them and they all have different issues. Most of which are right bumper or the A button, I think. I think I have 4 or 5 that has the right bumper. I don't even get the right bumper because you don't even use it that much. Okay, we are in. Alright, this episode may be... I don't know where the next base camp is. So this episode could be done real soon, or... You cannot dig too deep or too fast.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost, Commander.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just
then
gone.
Proceed without them.
That's acceleration protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary...
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold, even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Oh. Stuff back here.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
Okay, I don't even think I can pick what's over here up. No, I can't even pick it up. Oh gosh. It's always dicey when I do those stupid jumps that I shouldn't do. Alright, let's squeeze through here. Oh, here we go, perfect.
That's it. It has to be.
Find a way down into the archives. Alrighty.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire.
Oh no, one of my least favorite puzzles in the entire game is coming up.
Its deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Let's sit down at the campfire, she'll probably have something to say.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
Alright, I think that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We're getting closer to the end of the game. I love this game. It's going to be one of those games if the plan is I stick to Let's Playing and stuff like that. It'll be one of those games that I bring back on one of those series, like a Throwback Thursday series that I've got plans to probably do. But it'd be one of those games where I throw back to a game that I already did on my channel. This is definitely one of those games that I throw back to. Maybe we'll do the original Tomb Raider. Maybe I'll do a throwback and we'll play that. But who knows? But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I don't ask it very often in my Let's Plays, but drop a like if you did. You know, subscribe if you haven't. And I hope you guys have a nice day. Peace out.